This was sold as being vintage Fiestaware, and I'm not certain how old it is or even which company actually made it. But what I really cared about is, does it have that classic uranium glaze? Let's find out. Yep. Sure enough.